And perhaps it's that confidence that you talked about earlier of Darren and Titus, that really the loss on Wednesday in the six-man tag team match and the loss to Hell in a Cell, perhaps they don't even worry about that anymore.
They don't. They're young. They believe in themselves. That's a sign of youth. It also is a sign of youth exactly how inexperienced they are. That's part of the maturation process that these guys are going through. Okay, they can be a great tag team.
You really just spoke out of both sides of your mouth. Should they forget about the two losses and worry about what's going on here, or should they remember those and bring forward what they learned in those matches?
Millions of dollars in the ring right now.
You think I'm Bill Spottles now? I'm two-faced? You think that's what it is?
I'm just trying to find out what your opinion is and if you'll stick with it. Seeing Kara trying to create some separation here against Darren Young.
I'm not a politician, Josh. I don't flip-flop. They believe in themselves. That is powerful. That is strong.
And
they also have a maturation process to go through, which they will go through. That only comes with experience.
And the masked Marvel.
It's not an either or.
Speed things up here against Darren Young. Really, this is where Sin Cara is so comfortable, trying to keep Darren Young off balance. And Sin Cara attempts to hook both legs and Young out at two.
Great Lucha Libre style, got Sin Cara the Junior Championship in New Japan. Like Jushin Liger, like Ultimo Dragon, like Lionheart, Chris Jericho before him.
Roll through here by Sin Cara, Darren Young shoulders on the mat. We've seen some great WWE.com exclusives between Rey Mysterio and Sin Cara, and really seen how their friendship has developed over the past number of months.
And they're both an exciting tag team to watch.
But Sin Cara got caught there. This is a singles match between Darren Young and Sin Cara, and Darren Young may have secured the victory here, and he does.
Hey, that is impressive. That is very impressive by Darren Young.
So they forgot about the two losses from earlier this week. They don't care about being named Jerks of the Month in WWE Magazine. A victory here.
Look at him. Look at him. Millions and millions of dollars.